them since she's home back in Jersey after American Idol. They have recorded videos for her, so she just, you know, was blown away by
her.
They serenaded her.
She's such
cute.
Yeah, she's such a great kid. She came to the station Sunday, our broadcast from Jenkinson's in Point Pleasant Beach. And then afterwards, she went to my friend's bar, The Ark, and brought, like, you know, her mom and dad and a bunch of, like, an entourage. Yeah. And word got out that she was there. It was on Facebook that she was there. A guy comes in, not a regular customer. He comes in, two little girls. Is Jack still here? And he says, yeah. She's over there. The two little girls see her and start shaking.
No kidding.
She jumps up, runs over, and hugs them.
Good for her.
She's just a great kid.
She's like the Beatles.
Okay. We were talking like how she's, and she's wholesome.
Right.
The comparison between her and all these hip-hop artists and all this nonsense.
That's what worries
me. I love her. I think she's
great. Because she's wholesome, is she going to be a superstar? It seems like we're drawn to drug addicts and people
well,
who...
Well, why? What about Taylor Swift?
Yeah, there you go. Maybe that's paid
Jersey's own Taylor Swift. Yeah. How about that? But Jessica, real quick, what was the story? What did she is she doing Friday?
She is going to give a dress that she wore on American Idol to a girl that she has that is following her on Twitter, and her brother's going to take the little girl to her semi-formal.
Right, but this kid has really, like, her brother's challenged, her father died. I mean, it's like, it's this really sad story.
I don't know the details.
Yeah, but Jax is stepping up. Yeah. It's great.
Jax I wanted that dress.
You wanted the dress, too? Sorry.
I wanted Jessica's dress. But
all right. Well, thank you.